Shut up, bitch ass up. My girl, shut up, bitch ass up. You know what is it all about. You know what this is about. Brian Cage, who got attacked by The Undertaker, chokeslam the damn cage. Chokeslam Brian Cage earlier tonight after defending and retaining his United States Championship in a triple threat match. So you know, I don't know who you are, you don't know me, but I'll be damned if you would think that you're gonna just take advantage of me and think that I'm just a stepping stone or one of your damn victims. You could dig your souls and you could shove it up your ass, Undertaker, because you see, you're looking at not a man, you're looking at a goddamn motherfucking machine, Undertaker, you see, earlier tonight, you just pissed me off. You have the upper hand, and what kind of man, or what kind of dead man, or phenom, or legend attack another man? That's what you do, right? What about you come out here again? Come out, I dare you. I triple dog dare you to bring your ass here in this ring and meet up with me face to face and chokeslam me up front as a man. Do it right now. Do it right now, you pussy! Do it right now! And do it in this ring! Come out here and chokeslam me again! And see what happens! Because you see, I've been here for a few months! Been here a few months and I'm still talking! Damn PS4 controller! You son of a bitch! We gotta go to commercial! What's wrong with him? What's wrong with him, man? Doing the Bret Hart Attitude Era promos and shit. Since I was a kid, all I live for is the chance to be the best. To be the best and to be here in the WWE. And it was a dream come true. Now that I achieved that goal, I got something new to live for. The chance to shut the Undertaker's mouth with my fist. And tonight is the night I'm gonna do it. Tonight, next week, I don't give a damn. The week after that, I don't give a damn. I want the Undertaker. You got my attention now. I don't need your attention, The Undertaker. You need mine. Uh-oh. Is he here? You think that scared me, Undertaker? I'm waiting, bitch. I'm waiting for you right here, right now. Your dongs, your bells doesn't intimidate me one bit. So get your punk ass out here, right here, right now.
Taco Bell's $5.
Shut the fuck up.
The Undertaker.
Oh, shit.
Lives in the soul of all mankind. The eternal flame of life that cannot be extinguished. The origin of which cannot be explained. The answer lies. The everlasting spirit. Soon all mankind will witness the rebirth of the Undertaker. I will not rest in peace.
When you get a job, be careful what you wish for.
For most of my existence, others have chosen to stay clear of my path. To the fear of the wrath of the Undertaker,
was a road no one wanted to embark on.
What the hell is it? I'm here. Boy with roids.
Others have chosen to stay clear of my path. For the fear of the wrath of the Undertaker was a road no one wanted to embark on. I was the one in pursuit of the hunt. I was the one staking the claim. Oh, but how times have changed. And that angers me. The streak is something that I never speak of. It just so happens that WrestleMania is the night that I have chosen to show my peers and the rest of the world what it is The Undertaker represents.
And frankly, I don't think you think you know.
There seems to be.
Cause I'm not a man, I'm a damn machine. And I'm looking at you, I'm looking at your eyes. I'm looking and your eyes, and I know that you never fight a machine like me. You never, boy, you never face a guy, a man like me, boy. Just know that I see in your face the same look of awe and inferiority that these losers have on their ugly faces. I see that in you. The test. What test? It's obviously not worth it to seeing this, because you see, I wish I got all respect for you, but earlier in the night, well, I really don't. I don't want your respect. You gotta earn that. That was the test. And you fail miserably. And I'm not just the face of the WWE. I am its God. And the vision seen and worship is that you don't know how it's gonna end for you. And even a machine got a soul, and even a machine can be broken as well. And you know I came out here to say something important, but as soon as I step in this ring, I got a good look at all of you. I remember what city I was in and said to myself, forget it, you isn't worth just. If you're so interested in becoming another name on a machine, on me, another name who want to be on the list to fight me, all you had to do is just tell me that you want to fight me. And now I'm going to break you in half and break your hip, because I don't give a damn of what, boy. I don't mind bitch slapping you all the way back. To AEW or whatever stink back. First things first, take the bass out of your voice when you talk at me. Remember that I don't care. I don't care at all who I'm talking to or who I'm facing. I'm looking at you right now, and I know your place, I know your limitations. I know when I'm up against, and I'm just gonna say it, and I'm gonna say it clearly that you can hear that boy, you're getting your own hype, your own ego, your own fooling, too much of your own hype. Why is that? You still think that anyone thinking that you and all your victims at WrestleMania. Cause I can end your damn shriek in 3 minutes, and stop talking and just for 1 minute feast your eyes on what's in front of you. And I'm the perfect blend of muscle, talent, and aggression. And I'm gonna put the aggression on you, and you wanna fight me, then you're on. Anytime, any place, I don't give a damn. Next week, SummerSlam, Royal Rumble, listen, I'm through debating with you, boy. I don't own you a match, and I don't own you a title. I definitely don't owe you an explanation of why I did what I did earlier tonight. You're not too bright. All those muscles, and you're not that damn bright. You're gonna have your match. But you better be ready for that good match. Better be ready for the hell that you're gonna suffer. And I'm really going to make you hurt and make you suffer. And only the one you're gonna blame is yourself and your wife for thinking that how not manly you are, because you're still a boy in a man's world. If you ready, I'm ready. I'm show you why I'm ready. I don't care. Oh, I'll bring you loser cage. Oh, I'll bring you loser. Okay, I need the tiger out of the hype. No, the tiger, the nickel's cage, and oh, I'll bring you loose. Oh, I'll bring you loose out of the hype. With the other tiger and cage. Oh, I'll break your nose in the cage and the Undertaker. My God, damn! The cage of the Undertaker. Oh, I'll break your nose. Nicholas Cage! Damn! Undertaker! It's Cage! Undertaker, damn! No, don't bring it to the bitch now! Cage, I'm the Undertaker, I'm gonna count it! Cage, close line to the Undertaker! No, I'll break your nose! Oh, I'll break your nose, oh my God! The machine and the dead man! No, it's not dark.
Man, he's not ready for the dead man. Is he ready? Is the machine ready? Calling him a boy with roids. That's so disrespectful.
boy, a boy went Roy.
Oh shit. We're coming up next, our main event here tonight, the Blazing King versus Rey Mysterio here tonight for the World Heavyweight Championship here on SmackDown. SmackDown is gonna be crazy on SmackDown. Sasha Banks is back, baby. Sasha Banks will have her first match back next week on SmackDown. You don't wanna miss that on SmackDown next week. It's gonna be a SummerSlam rematch. A SummerSlam rematch next week. I'm gonna take a while to match next week on SmackDown as well. Cardi Graham, Sheamus, we put the tag team titles on the line next week on SmackDown. SummerSlam, man. Next week. Love the song, man. Love the singing. Love this man. I'm not going to take care of this. 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 I'm not going to take care of this
Yo, they still going at what the fuck is going on? What's with Cage, Undertaker, now Kurt Angle, and Brock Lesnar?
Look at John Cena, what the hell? Oh, shit!
Kurt Angle and Brock Lesnar not done! It was a great match on Smack earlier! Yo, oh my god, I don't know breaking loose! Damn! Oh, hell, breaking loose! To an angle on Lesnar! So it's out of control! You're all smacked out! Damn! Oh my god! Damn! I gotta stop this. Yo! Lester! Damn! Oh, I'm breaking Lester down! Yep! Damn! That's a crazy! Blango!
Well, why we don't got a general manager, man? What's going on?
Going on. Still got a man of the house back there.